doctor to heal them for free, the farmer to feed them out of charity. How little they differ from the pervert who prowls the streets looking for a victim he can ravish for his grotesque amusement.
I am beautiful, yes. Look at me. What could I do to make my features finer? With Adam and my scalpel, I have been transformed. But is there not something better? What if now it is not my skill that fails me, but my imagination?
My light up foes to 1,000 degrees. Warning, fire spreads.
1,000 atoms out of matter.
All roads in Rapture lead to ruin. Security, the Splicers, the Big Daddies, the Little Sisters. He pumps some kind of chemical scent in the air. Pheromones, they call it. Makes them all dance to his tune.
Andrew Ryan asks you a simple question. Are you a man or a slave?
It has been brought to my attention that some citizens have discovered ways to hack the vending machine. Not need to remind each and every citizen of Rapture that free enterprise is the foundation upon which our society has been established. Parasites will be punished.
Señor, bienvenido.
Medical pavilion is your matter, but you might want to cogitate on this. Ocean water is colder than a witch's tip. You don't heat the pipes freeze. Pipes freeze, pipes burst, then rapture leaks. Now, I realize you're a posh sort of geezer, and frankly, I don't give a toss if you piss or go fishing. But once rapture starts leaking, the old girl's never gonna stop. and then I'll be sure to tell Ryan he's got you to thank.
Is that German prison camp, they put me to work on genetic experiments on other prisoners. They call me das Wunderkind, the wonder child. Germans. All they can talk about is blue eyes and the shape of forehead. All I care about is, why is this one born strong and that one weak? This one smart, that one stupid. All that killing. You think the Germans could have been interested in something useful?
There for you and me. The flowers in spring, the robins.
Throw objects at foes. You can even catch grenades and throw them back.
There. And it was there.
Even in troubled times.
Genetic model.